The last time these two teams played, he missed a double-double by one rebound. It's Greg Monroe inside.
Yeah, I mean, that's happening too easy. I mean, Washington's shooting the ball very well, 7 for 11, but like we said, those turnovers, and usually the
one who came from Toronto after this team traded Tayshaun Prince and Austin Day to Memphis.
Yeah, and you heard Chris Miller talk about Randy wanting them to make sure they identify where Greg Monroe